This is real life. Can't get no realer than this, bruv. From the life of Cobra Kane.
In the hospital room, the third born who came out the womb. From the moment the cord was cut, I was destined for hell with a rusty spoon. This is poverty, credit to mumsy who helped me survive it when nothing was given. I'm watching mum take a beating on the floor, mum was crying, her face it was bleeding. My stepfather would torture me and my sister had my mother crying that she's grieving. My stepfather's a demon, didn't know nothing else, so we had us believing that it was okay to be torturing children at school with a bruise on my face that was building. That anger inside me, I was building. If I could go back in time, I would have killed him. That was the dawn of my pain when he stabbed at my mum and the blade, it went close to my brain. About 10 years old, my mum dashed through the door with the blood that was pumping out her veins. Stepfather was crazy, fucking insane. If something went wrong, then my mum got the blame. It was twisting my brain, twisting my mind, like I was the chosen one destined for crime. We was living in Leicester, immigrated to London. I had no friends, I was from country, I don't wanna be in a dungeon. So I jumped on a train and I bumped it straight back to Leicester. I was homeless, bumped into my old nigga, R.I.P. to Sylvester. Some nights it was so cold I was shivering, heart shakes. I was never in love but I knew what it felt like when your heart breaks. You was in your bed sleeping, all comfy, I was on hard concrete. So I learned how to feed myself, I got love from the streets. That made me blind, age of 16 ended up doing time in Glenparva. Let me go back in time, at the time I was homeless and living on road. I was breaking the car just to get out the cold, that would never get old. Stever your face off under the seats, I will never bleed, the next day it was sold. I was hanging around where the Asians were living, I'm snatching a chain of some Indian gold. I don't care if they're young or they're old, I was bold as a hotel tonight when I less in the cold. Steal a sandwich from a shop, I don't care if I got caught, I was fucking hot, I was losing the plot. I take what you got, I was hungry, what? Running with cash, I'm running from trouble, I'm running from struggle, I'm running from ups. I was in the wrong blocks and you never feel safe when you sleep in a box. Running from feds, running from cops, taking your bike, breaking the locks, breaking your house, creep like a fox, piss on your couch, put on a jacket and run out the shops. Shopkeepers, they were chasing, with a smile on my face, I was racing. Then I stepped up my game, I was raising, waiting with a big blade like Jason. Put a blade to a neck of a pagan, easy money, sweet like a raisin. Age of 13, 13 days in, on a rampage, street robbery, baking. So hot, I would make a man jump on the spot, broad daylight, money man taking. I was caught up by the bacon, a two-man undercover operation. I was pinned down on the floor like a cage fight, then dragged to the pig station. I got 12-month supervision order, when I got bail, I was sent to probation. Got myself in a hostel, addressed for the postal, that moment I'm feeling salvation. But I wasn't patient, ended up back in a fed station, a new allegation. Section 18 with intent, interview was no comment, cause niggas don't break, we don't give information. Me and Leroy and Anthony and Denver, the feds have got us under interrogation. In a sweatbox, my blood was raising on route to Glenparva, first time I went prison. I got the grade in my cheeks, had to plug it, my Cody who told me my teeth I was kissing, but I had to listen. 6 months of remand cause the charges were dropped, now I'm missing. Straight out the exit door with a hottie waiting, wasting no time, we start kissing. I was back on the road, now I'm shot and I got my whole gang around me and my bossing. Try move to my niggas, end up in a coffin. Two niggas got dropping, it all started popping. Got myself in a beef, it was shocking. The gang started rocking, the team's going off. It's the 9 milli cocking, we let off the ting and now everyone's scattering, ducking, they're running.